Hi and welcome to UK Fishing in association with River Angler. I've teamed up with Andy Collier for a day session on the River Calder, and looking at the river it looks perfect.
Perch, a little perch. It's a fish.
All in, colder than everything else. Wow.
Pretty nice, isn't it? Now moved further upriver, just above Chantry Bridge. The couple of swims that we really wanted to fish were already occupied, so we've had no option but to move upriver. And all we've had is a few small chub. Not the biggest chub, but my first fish of the day. I'll settle for that.
Yeah,
Chub number two, free lining a worm. Time to call it a day, I'm afraid. Nothing much doing in terms of big chub or any barbel, but we've had a bit of fun free lining worm. Andy's had a nice brown trout, I've had a nice chub, and we've had a selection of different size small chub, and Andy's had a perch. So all in all, a mixed day's fishing really. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you.